We have a 10 karat yellow gold, late Victorian, circa 1890. Seed pearls, 15 of them, in a horseshoe design, lucky horseshoe design. Is actually from the bottom of the horseshoe to the top of the horseshoe is 11 millimeters. Let's just take a quick tour around. All the original seed pearls are there in excellent condition. It's a hallmark. There we are. And let's just take a look over here. There it is. Just a beautiful, beautiful piece. It weighs 0.8 grams. The retail appraised value of this late 19th century, one-of-a-kind piece is $450 to $700.